introduction in continuation to it, video number 10. And today we are going to study the topic fertilization. Fertilization is fusion of male and female gamete to form zygote. In humans, this fertilization has many steps. The very first step of fertilization is capacitation. What is capacitation? If you remember the structure of sperm, the head of the sperm has got acrosome. Acrosome contains large number of hydrolytic enzyme. Now, the moment the sperm enters into the female genital tract, this coating which is present on the acrosome is removed and the receptor site of the acrosome is exposed. This exposure of the receptor site of acrosome is known as capacitation. Now, let us study the physical and the chemical events of fertilization. This physical and the chemical events of fertilization can be divided into five stages or five steps: acrosomal reaction, cortical reaction, sperm entry, karyogamy, and activation. Now, let us first study acrosomal reaction. Come up to this diagram. This diagram, this inner part is the secondary oocyte. It is covered by a plasma membrane. Outside the plasma membrane of the secondary oocyte, there is a zona pellucida layer, and outside the zona pellucida layer, there is corona radiata. Now, when the sperm comes in contact with the secondary oocyte, the acrosome, it releases the hydrolytic enzyme. Those hydrolytic enzyme digest two things. One, corona radiata, and second, it digests the zona pellucida. After digesting the zona pellucida, this sperm comes inside and the plasma membrane of the sperm fuses with the plasma membrane of the secondary oocyte. You can see this is the plasma membrane of the secondary oocyte. The moment the plasma membrane of both the sperm and the secondary oocyte fuses, there is zona pellucida undergoes depolarization, and this prevents more sperms to enter. Rather, it favors monospermy and prevents polyspermy. So this is acrosomal reaction. Second, we come to cortical reaction. Now, in cortical reaction, if you remember, in the secondary oocyte, just below the plasma membrane of the secondary oocyte, there are some granules known as cortical granules. These cortical granules fuses with the plasma membrane of the oocyte and makes the zona pellucida hard. This again prevents polyspermy, and this is the two ways, these are the two ways by which polyspermy is prevented. Now, the third reaction is sperm entry. After this, what happens? The sperm nucleus enters in the secondary oocyte. Now, I already have told you that sperm has got two centrioles. One is the proximal centriole and the other is the distal centriole. The proximal centriole of the sperm divides to form two centriole, and that helps in the process of fertilization. After this comes karyogamy. In karyogamy, what happens? The sperm entry stimulates the secondary oocyte to complete its meiosis II stage. Now, the secondary oocyte completes the meiosis II stage and forms the ovum and second polar body. Students, if you remember, in the previous video, I had told you that the secondary oocyte is arrested at metaphase II stage. Now, after the entry of the sperm, this arrested stage further completes its meiosis II division and forms ovum and second polar body. Now, this sperm nucleus fuses with the ovum to form what? Zygote. Now, the last part of it, part of fertilization, is activation of the egg. Now, in this activation of the egg, the sperm entry stimulates metabolism of zygote. As a result of that, there is protein synthesis taking place. This protein synthesis increases greatly, and further zygote starts dividing to form cleavage, to form embryo. This division is known as cleavage, and then the next video will be of next